Hello, boys and girls. It's your buddy Ghostface. Why is fun? Alright, so I'm just sitting here minding my own business, and then the mailman knocks on my door. So I got a couple things in the mail today. First thing, anybody have a PlayStation? Alien Resurrection for PlayStation. Good game. I love this game. You know, it's got the classic, the game disc I've been playing it, but it came in the mail today. I used to have that game when I was like wee little and played it. Yeah, my parents let me play those type of games. Ain't that funny? But anyways, just got done taking my mom out to Chinese for her birthday. What a good son I am, right? All right, second thing I got in the mail today. That was random, but I just said it anyway. The first season of Pretty Little Liars. Oh yeah. They're gorgeous and they're liars. Yep, that pretty much sums it up. Okay, do not make fun of me for watching Pretty Little Liars. You know what? You think that's funny? Look at that. I even got the second season. I had that already. Okay, laugh some more. Go ahead. I don't care. It's cool. You know what? If you actually watch the show, there's this killer. Their best friend's killer. Called A, which I would beat that chick out, or A, whoever that is. I'd beat that person out 10-1. He's not very he or she is not very tactical of what they do. Idiots. Plus, I don't kill people, but what an idiot. Tries to give them clues. If I could find A, I would beat the crap out of A. That's how much A's an idiot. Aside of that, stop laughing. Aiden got a package in the mail this morning. Ironically, from an address in Miami. So I'm gonna go open it up because he's not around anymore. Aiden. Kinda already ripped it open. What is this? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You know what this is? I gotta do this. This is just too funny. Well, Aiden, glad you left the lifestyle, but I'm gonna try it on. Oh yeah, that TS. Oh, oh yeah, oh yeah.
I said my don't dance, we just pull up our pants and do the rock away. Now lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back, come on. Now we living better now, coochie sweater now. When that G4 can fly through any weather now. See, haters get tight when you're worth some millions. That's why I sport the chinchilla, hurt their feelings. You can find your crack at all type of events. Out of Vegas, front row to all the fights. If all were born come, then they probably squeal. 'Cause at the rappers